Good evening, guys. Dog Miner here. I've got my little personal house built. Gonna sleep away the night. Okay, early dawn. Got me a little table going. I'll let all the hostile mobs out there burn up. I've made me a stone sword. After crafting a wood sword, which I never used. Anyway, I'm gonna step outside. There's my two death statues. Did a little bit of terraforming. Still got more to do. Whoop. Off cliff. Why not? Anyway, just a little grass slope and slab roof. Still got a little bit of work to do to make it look good, but it's a starter home. Better than a sod home. I've done about 3 days, game days worth of work. This is the fourth morning that I've been on. I've taken time off the server, but if I can get down the ladder. These ladders are always a pain. Come on, go down. There we go. I've been digging basically straight down. 7x7 rooms. That's when I tried to go. Except me to drop like that. There we go. Anyway, down here, I wanted to show you the ores. I've gathered some already. This one here is obsidian, and then magnetite, and coal. Now, you can't mine the coal or the obsidian. You can pull these guys out. I'm going to go ahead and replace those with stone. These, you need the extractors. So if you're cursor shows up blue, you need an extractor. There we go. I've got the parts to make some here. The basic ones, because the advanced ones, they give you double. You need obsidian, which I don't have yet. It's quite the terrible ordeal of trying to get down the ladder again. There we go. I'll put an extractor on that. Now, I forgot if I looked under here, see if there was more obsidian. And there isn't there. They do tend to run in nodes or veins. Put my floor blocks back on here, which I was actually using walls. And that is another one there, so just on there. If you look into the extractor, it'll tell you how much time is left. This takes about 5 minutes to get 6. This one is already done. And there's another coal node up there. Them. No node behind that one. There's the last of my extractors. The more valuable the ore, the longer it takes. So far we've only gotten two out of that. And my goal here is twofold. One is to get down to the better ores, and then for my mining, I'd make my strip mines. Like so. So it gives me a hub. So this level or strata is rock, bedrock, obsidian, coal. Oh hey, more obsidian. I'll get that in a minute after I make more extractors. The advanced extractors, like I said, give you double. So you want to get those as soon as you can. You can get as many as you can. And once you have ore, come up to a furnace. You put it in there. You got to pick a fuel, like sticks. This gives you one fuel, which is basically your speed. And got a little house going. I've been climbing it to on the door. Working on taking this tree down. I did it backwards. I'm gonna actually pillar up to take it the rest of the way down. This tree that was here is becoming my floors and walls. Once I get further into the world, I will have to start using stone floors. Oh, hey, a chest. Cool. Melted wax, great for making chests and other blocks. Still no coin. Got it. I've been trying to avoid unlocking too much. So there's a bunch of stuff in my crafting grid to unlock. I had to make the stone mining cell to make the furnace because I needed bedrock for that. Next one is the obsidian mining cell. Those are unlocked. Gold torches, which are a little bit brighter. And then for this lantern, I gotta make glass, which I've got some sand. Okay, shoulder armor. Actually, I gotta kill some crabs and get some more bones for her. The architect chest, which I will craft one of those in a minute. I've got parts for it, I think. The wiring tool. I'll go ahead and craft that now. Yeah, we just unlocked a switch. Which we don't have anything to switch yet, so. Okay, the explosive bomb. Which, if I look here, I think. Well, let's scroll down. I craft a set of those, which I don't really need, but they're handy. It sometimes unlocks other stuff. Okay, goo. I've got goo in the chest, I think. So, block of goo. Those are bouncy. Stacks on wall. Those are kind of nice, which will be my next set of floors, the next level down. Because they don't require wax. Red walls. Red roof. Stairs. Signs are nice. Yellow bed, red, red, blue bed. I made the red bed because it's the dye color that I had the most flowers for. Oh, I didn't need that door. I already have a door. Another one now. Trap doors. Yeah, I'm getting all kinds of recipes to unlock. I can make these nice limestone pillars. Most of this, what's one of that one's? Yeah, the temple stuff, the fireworks, it will probably be a long time before I ever put money into this game, cash money. Adventure stuff. Yeah, I'm a long ways from any of that. I kind of like how they did the crafting tiers. Well, I don't have enough goo to make anything, I don't think. Come on, why are you not clicking? Are you frozen? Let's get it out of the wiring tool. Come on. My inventory's not full. What do we got here? Obsidian. We need some more extractors. Yeah, I think my recording software is interfering. Maybe? I don't know. Kind of a weird bug. I've never had that happen. Seem to be able to interact with anything. There we go. Hello, Leafy. Oh, get out of the house. Where'd you go? There you are. Back here. Parts is parts. Sometimes you really need the leather because I need to make some armor. I'm getting down in the level, in the shuttle levels to start running into mobs. They are far more dangerous than these guys. Okay, let's try this chest again. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, guys. Anyway, I'm going to cut it here, see if I can figure this out. And I'll see you next time. Peace.